Everyone, welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. On this part, we're gonna play some more Chaos Island. I'm playing on more of Chaos Island. Unfortunately, on the last part, it randomly cut off, like, midway through the part of Chaos Island I was on, so, everyone pretty much missed, like, me finding Tails and, for the first time, and some random, like, puzzle stuff I did, so... wasn't like anything substantial, like a main quest mission or anything, but kind of missed some stuff. I managed to recover some of the footage, thanks to the PlayStation video saving feature thing, so there'll be at least an hour of the missing footage for the YouTube upload, but it won't have the commentary because that wasn't recorded. But this time I won't have it freaking cut out. I'll make sure the stream's still up. Cause, I mean, honestly, should have been easy for me to see that, you know, the stream just disappeared, but I was focused on the game, you know? Anyway, time for another Chaos Island adventure. Yeah, what was I doing? Where's Tails? Oh, he's over here. Hold up. Hells might be up here. Oh wait, I never got those. You can do this on a 2D plane. That's weird, but okay. It's whatever. Oh yeah. A lot of what you guys missed the other day on the freaking stream because I cut out was me complaining about there being so many 2D parts. I mean, it's fine. It just feels weird that there's that many in the open zone, you know? I don't know if that part was necessarily recorded, but there was a lot of me yelling about the 2D. I mean, it's open zone. It should be like, okay, I get to run around in free space. Don't combine me into two dimensions. Not in this world. Just a nitpick, though. It's still fun. Oh yeah, I want to find those coins that I saw. Oh, they're over here. Actually, wait. Don't I have, like, max coins? Wait, they're not over here. Bro, what the heck am I doing? Oh yeah, I hit the cap, and I was getting freaking no tokens during the starfall. Sure is pretty, though. Oh, it fails again. Oh, what's this? I don't believe that's an area I have explored. Oh, wait, it is. Probably. No. Okay, well, I gotta find Tails. Where is he? The boy. No, he's up here, just I don't know where. I didn't see him at the top, so. Who knows? Stop constricting me to the two-dimension. The two-dimensional plane. Bro, I'm 2D, but in 3D. It's not even... Bro, it's kind of cool. 2D and 3D, baby. Okay, Tails? I'll just go this way. Bro. That did nothing. Oh, he's over here. What's this? Oh wait, I've been here.
Seen you in action.
I've seen it firsthand. You've definitely grown, and I know you'll keep on working hard.
Oh my god.
Wholesome. Bro, Sonic, this game has such peak writing. I'm crying right now. Brings a tear to my eye. The peakness. The peakness. Finally, a good Sonic game. Story and game too, but mostly story. Sonic is back, baby. Okay, Bro, I don't care about that. I love side-looping, expecting, like, memory tokens or something now, and just getting a freaking dash panel, which could have just been there anyway. Very fun. I'll just go to this thing. Bro, I'm way too strong for this. Bro, it's still counting the skill points. It's almost like they want me to get that many. Oh, boss fight? Yeah, I'll do it. Yo, fortress, huh? Oh, crap. Okay, I'm guessing I have to climb it. You know, this music, the boss music in this game is cool. Getting like Sonic Unleashed 06 vibes from this song. Oh, I see now. He's making a trail of rails. Okay, so kind of like other bosses I'll find that are like this. Hey, yo! That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna die. What are you talking about, bro? I wanted to fight that guy. Well, that's okay. I incidentally found something else to do at the same time. Bro. I'm just gonna boost into this 2D section by doing this. I like just shortcutting into them. Yeah, like that. It's fun. The air dash is so cool. Where is that boss? Oh, he's over here. Boss. Oh, I already need that. And so I gotta just go. Okay. Yeah, I know what I'm against now. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun. Bro, I am so strong, and I just kill all the bosses immediately. Boom. And I am on hard difficulty, I'm too strong. Meh. I know I'm missing something, but... Hey, what's this? I don't even know. Hold up. Man, where the heck is Tails? Well, I figure I'll go over there since the area I was messing around in last time was near Tails is right now anyway. Makes sense. Oh my god! Okay. You Oh crap, I got pink. I don't care, I'm not in this section in the way it was intended, it's kind of funny. Wait, I'm back over here? Are you kidding me? I did like so much other stuff. This game keeps like killing me off without a second chance. Well, that is a question mark I should probably fill out. But first, I have to recover all that progress I just lost. Actually, fine. The game didn't save any of this. Or maybe it did, I don't know. No. I mean, I'm pretty sure I got that earlier. Okay, I don't remember this. This is just a fast travel route. I'm just trying to find that part of the map I'm missing. What? Okay. Fine. I guess I should just let the game play itself. I don't know. It's not doing me any favors there. Am I supposed to fall there? Yeah, whatever. I've accepted it. I've been here. Hold up. Yeah. Okay. me. Bro, I could have just went on that rail anyway. Why does there need to be a freaking stupid dash pad there? I've probably already been this way, like, 2 times. Yeah, it's fine though, I got these. That's kind of cool. Hey, what's that? I don't really understand how I'm supposed to do this one, but I'm kind of just doing it my own way. Okay, that didn't work apparently. Well, what does it want me to do? No, like, legit. Oh, duh. Of course. When in doubt, silent.
am I right?
That's pretty accurate. I can think clearly, and I'm aware. But there's no physicality to it. Everything feels just out of reach.
Do you think that's why the ancients made the cocoa? To have something real to put their spirits into?
It's one hypothesis. We certainly can't rule it out.
Well, that's deep. That's pretty neural, not gonna lie. You see. Man, is that an emerald? I don't know. Oh, okay, that was supposed to send me the other way. And how am I supposed to get over there? where that giant emerald is. It has to be another way. Guess I'll go over here. Oh, finally, a serene site hit again. No, I knew that. Who's this guy? Thank you. Pro. Some of these key things, or memory token things, are so easy to cheese.
Yeah. Okay, let's do this level. Let's go.
Oh, that's cool looking. What do we got this time? Oh, this is just Sonic Generations. I remember this. Sounds like Tron music or something. Where are all the rings? I say as I fall to my doom. That's pretty cool. Easy. Hopefully I had enough rings. Okay, yeah, that should be easy. Bro. Thank you. honestly, this game is making me like Blue Sonic more. I mean, I don't prefer this over the adventure style of gameplay, but I do like it quite a bit. It's fun to make, like, massive jumps with the... Oh, wait, what? Using the big boost dash... the air dash, especially. It is pretty fun. Basically the same thing as I'd be doing with the spin dash in SA1, trying to catapult across large gaps. I probably won. Wait, what? Bro! I did kind of waste a second there. Okay, I got this. Oh, that might be a shortcut. Hey, yo, this is sick. Don't care about your automated thingy. There. Beat it. No problem. Lickety split. I saved like 20 seconds using those card types. Bro, that was sick as heck. Boom. That was pretty cool. Oh, I see an emerald over there. Huh? I wonder how I get that metal token thing. Well, not metal, more like a wrench, but... Oh, well, I got one over here. Where am I? Of course. Huh? Oh, bro, this thing again? This is an orange. Just run and get the meter max. Okay. Like how it says, just run! Oh, cool. Yeah, I don't know how to kill this guy. Oh, that's kind of cool. And somehow Sonic riding on top of him kills him because, I don't know. Logic. He couldn't handle the stress. I mean, what's the point of doing all that when you can just do it easier? I mean, it's fine. Either way, it's easy. It's just weird. Oh, now where am I? Guess I'm over here. Hey, I got an emerald. So let's go. Bro. Yo, what the heck is that? Okay. I like that. Okay, oh, it's this squid again. Okay. squid batuni. And easier, apparently. Bro, this is a Sonic Runner? No, I'm just kidding. Sonic Runner's been on console. The console port. I died. Yo, that's sick.
So impressive, right?
Within expected parameters.
Fine tails. Oh, I'm all the way over here now, apparently. Man, all these areas look the same, though. I mean, not on the other islands they didn't, but here, I don't know. Like, there's more of this thing, more of these regular looking volcano looking ground areas. It's like fine, just like there's not as much variety other than the parts with the, you know, marsh and other stuff. Oh crap, okay, this one. Okay, this one's kind of difficult, not gonna lie. Actually, maybe not. No, not really. Just took a second. Bro, how big is this area? Oh, that guy? Oh, it's just Squint. Bro, I literally interacted with you. Yeah, it's just Squint. Probably in its younger form. Okay, well, its bullets are faster, but otherwise... And also, he's orange. Oh, crap. Okay, he's actually fighting. Huh? What? Oh. There. Easy. Be right back real quick. Okay, back. I'm looking for that cocoa I abandoned earlier. Oh, this is this Mario Odyssey Jump Rope minigame, but easy. Bro, that looks a lot like the Death Egg robot arm. Yeah, that is basically the Death Egg robot. Kind of. He looks a little different though. Okay. I don't care about breaking sequence, it's fun. Oh, another level. Here we go. Oh, my mic wasn't on for a second. Anyway, let's go. Oh. Okay. What? Bro, this game. This is hardly even level design. Just a bunch of rings. Sounds like Splatoon music, kind of, honestly. How? I don't know how I keep doing the same thing over and over again, but whatever. Okay, easy. Oh, I had just enough rings too. Good. Anyway. Trying to make me think this isn't 2D by making the perspective like this. No, I'm just kidding. For real though, why is it like this? I guess it's unique. Ah. I feel like I'm the only one that's completely okay with these levels, other than the fact that they keep reusing the same aesthetics over and over again, and don't really do much to distinguish themselves from one another, other than being different layouts. Like, if they had unique gimmicks, I feel like they'd be kinda cooler, even though they're like short levels. But like, as is, I think they're perfectly at least fine. They're fun to speedrun, they're fun to run through, and they're not just straight lines, so they're at least interesting enough. not like the worst thing I've ever played. And the control is pretty decent in my opinion. Everyone's hard on the cyberspace. Oh my god, you know what? This stage is annoying. It's just a bunch of freaking rings and homing attacks over and over. That isn't that fun. Okay, and there's no momentum there. What was I supposed to do? This big sucks. I don't like this. It's not fun to run through at all. Unlike the 3D levels. Okay, well, some of the 2D levels are fun to run through too, but like this one, this ain't it. Because it's the same path. There is no deviation from said path. It's just boring. Also, why is there these stupid falling blocks? Nope, this is fine. Bro, that did not phase Sonic whatsoever. I'm just trying to skip over these things because they're so boring. Also, this level takes forever to complete. There. Oh, thank God. Yeah, they give you plenty of time. Okay, leave that level. Nice.
another emerald to go. Didn't see you there.
So I think I've figured it out. The Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
I can't.
I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long
have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them find my release? Damn. Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. If so, I'll help if I can. Damn. Lord, oh wow, this is kind of in-depth. Boom. Oh. You know, I've found a severe lack of these guys in this world, particularly.
What?
Bro, there's no reason I shouldn't be able to go on the top of this thing. Screw you. I'll be right back real quick. Oh wait, my mic wasn't on. Hi everyone, I'm back. Okay. I guess we'll just go this way. Crap, hold up. Sorry. There. It should be working fine now. It just fell over. Thank you. Oh, my mic wasn't on. Honestly, this world doesn't feel big in the same way as the other ones. Mostly just a bunch of odds and ends, you know? Not that that's a problem, it's just different. Feels different in scale. Is that supposed to be a challenge? Thank you.
Why have it shoot you a certain direction if you know, you can just... There's only one right way to go anyway. Don't really understand those, but whatever. It's a thing. Yeah, there's probably something on top of one of these arches. Perhaps. Hey there, Flaxer, how you doing? How was your stream the other day? I'm already on this world, so that's pretty cool. I don't think there's anything up there. I'm just gonna keep going. That's awesome, man. Glad to hear it. Oh, nice. Yeah, the boss fights are super cool. It isn't perfect, but I definitely gotta say it's one of my favorites right now in the series. I don't know. Oh, we got an emerald, so that's pretty cool. Let's go. I just like watching these, even though they're almost they're all the same, because, you know, it's cool. Nice. Okay, what else we got here? Got this thing. Oh, what the? It's kind of cool, I guess. Neat. Woo! I meant to do that. Bro, I love doing these, like, cool tricks. Free fallen. That's great. The second world is a lot bigger than the first one too. So it's pretty crazy. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing now. I'll just do this normally. No need to go crazy here. There. Okay. I think I just went too fast. Sometimes that happens with these rail switch thingies. Oh, I'm back over here. What else do I got? I mean, there's that area over there, but I think you need to do that. I think I need to do that red thing in order to conquer it over there. So I'll just uncover that later. Oh, I'll go this way. Thank you. egg robot looking guy. I mean, egg of robo, whatever they're called. Oh, wait, no, death egg. That's what. Oh, wait, be right back, real quick. Yeah, you too, man. Weather's been bothering my allergies, so I just have to stop the sneeze sometimes. It's pretty crazy. I guess I'll go that way, because I didn't really go over there yet. Woo! Doing some party tricks over here. Not into the molten lava, though. Max freaking coins, so they're useless right now, but bro, deadly savage. What was I doing before that happened? No, been here like 100 times. Sometimes I get lost. I love those guys. Too bad they're dead people. Huh? Oh, cool. We got an emerald. Okay. I don't know why I'm even getting these, but I mean, I don't want to forget that they're there, so. You know, I might as well. Boing. Boom. Oh, another one of these things. Kind of a bad time to do Starfall, but I'm a little focused on something right now, game. You know what? Fine. I'll just perish. I wanna get Coco's. I love the freaking slot machine thing, it's fun. I don't need the tokens. Wish I could get more than 999. Nice. Bro, I swear. Well, at least that time. Wait, the. Wait. Okay, fine. Oh. I'm before the freaking Starfall again. Aren't I? Brow moment. I hear a Coco somewhere. Oh. Okay, there they go again. Bring you right back again. Back again with the Knuckles hand sanitizer, patent pending or something. I was going to save. This game doesn't auto-save enough. That's okay though. It's fine. Thanks so much for stopping by though, Flax. Good to see ya. Oh my god, no. Boss, I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Why does he sound like that?
That was pretty cool. Well, this game. Bro, I already hit him. Hey, what gives? Where did it go?
But there's no way that didn't hit. Bro. Bro, this game sucks. No, I'm just kidding. It's a good game. But I swear. I think. Question mark. Okay. Angling these things is so weird, I swear. This game's broken, man. Ah! Now, screw you. Oh, hi there. He said upload it, like, in a weird way. It's upload it, not upload it. Thank you.
No, I don't want to be in 2D. No, no.
Bro, what the? Something tells me I'm not supposed to be up here, but you know, it's easy enough to go up anyway. Bro, screw you, game. I can go up this mountain if I want. You will not stop me. Bro. Oh, okay. No, wait. Oh, it's actually a new area, and not just a thing I can't go up. Oh god, it's one of those night things. Well, that's a shortcut. This is not where I wanted to go.
Wait, you can parry these too? Oh, okay. I didn't know you could home from the ground, honestly. I usually just jump, like the adventure games. Nice. Oh! Well, I'm gonna head towards Tails. SA2 vibes. What's this here for? Just for fun? Ah, I can go over here. Is there anything over here? Probably not, but I wanted to check. Seems to be pretty empty. You'd think there'd be a Coco or something, but no. Just a bunch of cylinders that are here. Guess, I don't know. Oh, Spider. That's not Strider, though. Bro, this music. Ow. Okay, this is kind of overkill, but it is pretty cool. Bro, this is just night. In the night, dream delight. Was I not supposed to do that? Oh. Back again. I might die. Oh. Boom. Got him. Bro, are you freaking messing with me right now? There. That's how you do it, fellas. Oh, wow. Well, I knew those guys would be somewhere around on one of these things one day, and they were. Yo, hey, yo, I don't know, this looks kind of familiar, but then again, it probably just blends in with all these other, yeah, it did. Oh yeah, isn't there a boss here? Oh, he's a lot like the tower. But not the tower. How am I supposed to get up? Oh. Okay, I see. What if I just dash onto his head and kill it? I mean, yeah, that was easy. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot that there was this level right here.
Okay. Let's do this. It's gonna be like Sky Sanctuary again. Or Greenhouse. One of those two. Hey there, how's it? Pretty good. How about you? We was just talking to someone for a second. Looks like this cyberspace level right here has a lot of rails. That's crazy. I don't think I should be going that way. I'm pretty good, though. How about you? Yeah. Where are all the red rings here? Oh, wait, there's one over here. And a lot of those things usually aren't too hard to find. Bro, you freaking kidding me? Oh, okay. Whatever. We got this. Hold up. Sorry. I'm back. Ah, God. Of course, as soon as I unpause it, wait, what? This... Bro, this level has, like, no checkpoint. Okay, whatever. It's fine. Just gotta redo all that again. Because I unpaused it at the wrong time when I wasn't holding the controller. Don't... More of the story, don't unpause when you're not holding the controller. You'll die. Thank you.
pro. Hey, this is illegal. I demand to go back. I bet I'll just get an S rank by default, because this is like a straight linear line. And there's not really much to it other than you go on a rail, and rail a lot. Don't really care! Okay. You know what, I don't really like this level, actually. Figures. Bruh, you created your count 27 minutes ago? That's pretty crazy. It's almost as if you're probably a bot that just was trying to drop in and be like, hey, but I wasn't even there, so. I'm on you, robots. Wait. Master strategist. I forget. Oh, right. I was over here and then I died. Well, hopefully that doesn't happen again. Wait, what? Oh, this perspective thing is confusing me. Hey! Hey, wait! I'm not leaving that, ring behind! Oh god! Wait, I missed one anyway. Damn it. I hate everything. That was dumb. That was bad. Okay, that wasn't an S time at all, either. Oh, I have to get 30 rings? Okay. Well, I got some work to do. I'm gonna find that last ring and get the 30 that it wants me to get. I mean, I could just go underneath the whole thing. The whole shish kebab. You know, the air dash not working after I do, like, stuff like that is annoying. Cause, like, clearly, it should have worked there, but it didn't. Oh, I see now. I was supposed to jump over that spring. Bruh, game tricked me. The ending portal thing reminds me of Crash 2, honestly. Or Crash 3. Of little consequence to me. Except for that. Yeah, easy enough. Okay, and with that, I think I'm going to take a lunch break. So, I'll be back soon, but, yeah, have a good one, everybody. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a good one.